Hi everyone, we are Devo.
Devo!
Devo is not
evil.
Don't just book by its cover. We are
Qua.
One.
Oh no! Have you ever been in this situation of the two girls and how to attract people at the first sight? Welcome you to the exciting topic of us, how to attract people at the first sight.
I want to tell you about a small survey for the boy and the girls with the same question. What do you usually pay attention to the boy and the girls at the first sight?
What do you usually pay attention to a boy at the first sight?
I think his eyes, because this is the window of the shop.
The first sight, I think his appearance.
Pay attention to a girl at first sight.
For me, it's maybe her eyes.
I was attracted by the girl when I see on her eye and her active.
I will be attracted by her eyes. Her eyes.
Most popular answer belongs to the appearance. Eyes, hair, face, and the sad bodies. And still the ask the gesture, the demeanor, based on the answer, I will give you some useful tips.
Depending on your hobby or your gender, male or female, your hair can be soft or long or something else. In order to be suitable for your face, and the most important thing you have to notice is making it fresh. Your face healthy and beautiful hair will make you be confident and full of life energy.
Makeup is undeniable that in many cases, makeup helps you become more pretty and perceiving. So a lot of girls think they need to put on makeup, but in the boy's eyes, they didn't want a plastic perfection. Keeping your makeup at a medium and trying to have a natural looking as much as possible. want to be more delicate and pretty, like princess in your boy's eyes, you can draw a lovely breast and make mix it with some feeling such as bracelet and rings. Opposite to this, you can draw dynamic style with t-shirt and jeans. As a boy, you can draw shirt and jeans, and you can mix it with sports shoes. If you want to be more comfortable, you can draw t-shirt and mix it with shorts. Don't forget to make sure that all of them have to be suitable for each other. Your customer and your judge about it will.
Don't forget to make your smell nice with a comfortable, very nice. Sit it also a boy sees or he will be attracted. Wash clean. Brush your teeth properly and chew it to eliminate bad breath. There are something you must do. Different to thin start, your body is your drawback. Forget the stream about the size of 3, throw 90, 60, 90. Will become true. If you practice every day and throw, walking, yoga, and so on, for boys, you should play sports regularly such as soccer, volleyball, or boxing to process a perfect body. I don't believe that she or he is not you.
Effectively in attracting people.